Have you heard about those fucking killer apes?
It's a gigantic chimpanzee.
Right.
Like a 6 foot tall chimpanzee. There's a camera trap photo. There's a guy named Carl Amon, and he's a, was it a Swiss wildlife photographer? Anyway, he set up a bunch of camera traps and he got one walking. It's freaky. And there's some photos of these gentlemen that shot one near an airstrip, and it's fucking huge. You don't know how big the men are.
Right.
You know, they might be small and it's in front of them. It is, without a doubt, like one of the biggest chimpanzees you've ever seen. They have a crest on their head. Their skull has a crest like a gorilla. They didn't have photos of this thing until the 20th century. And the locals have two different names for chimps. They call them tree beaters and lion killers. And the tree beaters are the ones that are up in the trees, the smaller chimps.
Sure.
And the lion killers are these big ones.
That live on the ground.
Yeah, and apparently there's some either video footage or there was some eyewitness account of one of them eating a leopard.